Imported my media, I've logged all my A roll, my B roll, added keywords so that I've got A roll there, B roll, they're all separated, and I have gone in and added rolls to the A roll and to the B roll. So you can see the rolls there, and I've also checked to be sure all of these things are mono audio. And I need to pan the B-roll to the right, pan the A-roll to the left. Now I'm ready to start laying down my A-roll. First thing I need is slate. So slate comes from the title tool, basic title, double click it, click on it there, make sure the playhead is in the middle of it there, click the title, and I'm going to call it 1412-0421, just like the project. Hit return, and call this spaghetti. Now click back down in the title, it's too long, so I'm going to right click, change duration on the keypad, I'm going to hit 2, enter, now it's 2 frames long. So right there, ready to go, edit, insert generator, gap, click on that, right click, change duration, this one's going to be 45, enter. And now I'm ready to A-roll. I look at my script, and right after it says take VT3, the next line says track 1. So track 1, E. Daniel Sott, E. Track 2, E. Hannah Sott, E. And stand up, E. B-roll's a little more tricky, but we can still do it pretty quickly. Click B-roll. Back in here, we use the up arrow key to get right to the first frame of the gap. Hit I to mark an endpoint. Now I'm going to hit L to play it forward.
On Tuesday night, the women of Delta Zeta teamed up with Young America to host their annual spaghetti dinner.
And we're going to listen for a pause. Now, I can see down here that this is 7 seconds, so that's kind of long. I'm not going to go that
on Tuesday night, the women of Delta Zeta.
Probably about that long. 3:29, 4 seconds. Okay, so go with a wide shot of tables and Q makes it a connected clip. Come back down here again. Make sure my snapping is turned on. That'll make it so I don't overlap things. See how that lights up when snapping is on? It snaps right to things and it turns yellow. Now hit I, hit L again to
play.
Teamed
up with Young America to host their annual spaghetti dinner.
And O to mark an out point. Find another shot that looks like it makes sense. Cookies seems to go with spaghetti dinner, so I'll hit Q. Come back down here, I, L.
All the proceeds from the dinner go to the sorority's philanthropy or charity.
Paperwork seems like that would go with that. Q. And again, hover over this. I.
The Starkey Hearing Foundation. The dinner is a way for the sorority to get Greek life involved and share their cause.
It's too becoming.
Yeah, I'll go with three ladies. Q. All right. Now, I can see by looking up here that each one of the shots that I've already used has that orange mark underneath it. So, marking in.
Along with the spaghetti dinner.
O to mark it out. And I'm going to try to sequence something here. I'm going to get a shot of guitar guy. Q. Back down here. I.
The crowd got to enjoy a talent show starring members of the Greek community.
And now I'm going to go with the lower half of Guitar Guy. So put those back to back and make it look like they go together. Q. I feel like Santa Claus has to get in here pretty soon. Let's see what they say.
The talent show participants got to kick off the holiday season.
Yeah, Santa sounds good for holiday season, so I'll select that. Q. And show off their holiday skills. Maybe I'll show the guys dancing a little bit. All right, Q.